The youngest in a large family, Sally is the invisible child, loved but ignored. She is by herself most of the time. With no adults to explain life to her, she retreats to a small, dark shed behind her house. This is the toy room.
I was by myself.